Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we'll be working with deferring and slash commands. Here's a deferred slash command, and it'll say that it's thinking, and then it will respond. Here's a not deferred slash command. It's going to say sending command, and then it'll say the application not respond, and you'll get an unknown interaction error in your terminal. Alright, now let's jump into the code. Okay, so we're going to be building off of our slash command template from our Discord PY slash command video. That will be linked up here in the top right. More information about the code will be in that video, so I'd recommend you check that out. So let's go to the GitHub and copy the code. Okay, let's copy this. Okay, now let's add our guild ID. Let's also import async guild. Okay, now let's rename our slash command to defer. Okay, typically you'll want to defer if your bot will take more than 3 seconds to respond. Since Discord requires you to either respond or defer within 3 seconds, if you fail to respond or defer, it'll tell the user that you didn't respond, and you'll get a 404 not found unknown interaction error in your terminal when you try to respond with interaction.response.sendMessage. So to defer, we'll be using await interaction.response.defer. Okay, since we're going to make our message ephemeral, we'll add ephemeral equals true. Let's add our 4 second wait time to test out the deferral, and then we'll use a follow-up and respond to the user. We use interaction.followup.send instead of interaction.response.sendMessage because by using defer, we're essentially responding to the interaction. And if you use interaction.response.sendMessage, it will try to respond to the slash command again. So you'll get an error saying that this interaction has already been responded to. So it's important that you use interaction.followup.send. And that's about it. Let's add our token and run our code. And now let's go test out the command. Let's run defer. And the 4 seconds, and it says this message was deferred. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment down below or join our Discord server. The link is on screen. I know everyone says this, but do consider liking the video and subscribing if this video was helpful, since it would really help out the channel. Thanks for watching.